Go ahead, what?
Go ahead and tell me who you guys are and what you got behind you and what you're going to do with it.
We're the team from Hillbilly Rocketry.
It's created a meth lab.
And behind us, when I stood up, behind us there was a big rocket, but I have a sneaking suspicion there may be somebody behind me with their fingers over their heads. This is the Hillbilly One. This is a rocket that we're dedicating to Billy Wright, one of our team members that unfortunately has been stricken with some pretty severe cancer. Our thoughts and prayers are with him, and we're dedicating this one. That's why we're calling it the Hillbilly One. So behind me is the rocket for you, Billy.
Yeah, what do you guys got in it?
What we got in it? About, one of my kids' college funds.
$200
Yeah, a couple of $100. There's a lot of... A
couple gallons of paint.
We had to open up another liquor store pretty close to the house just to handle the demand. And then I think there's some epoxy and cardboard. And then we're flying an O motor and four M motors. Three of the motors were made, the O, and two of the M's were made by Don Alexander, who's our master motor mixer. So it ought to be pretty impressive. It should be a nice purple flame. We've got the altitude predicted to be about half of the flight. Should go up about halfway and come down the other half. Hopefully there'll be a couple of vents, up to and including parachutes.
You get those wired in series too, right?
We're
trying series.
We're using the Gates Brothers series wiring technique. Right. So if one doesn't go off, we have no clue what happens from there on out. So we're going to be doing that. Then after that, after we get it all successfully flown, then we're going to take the rest of our rocket motors and try to get a girl to go around a swing.
We're going to try to mount it on the roller coaster down the road and see.
We'll see what happens.
That's just going to be cool. Yeah.
And we've all decided that our next hobby is going to include air conditioning. So from here, come on in, Ed.
Make
come on
up.
In, Ed. Let's get all of the hillbillies in here for a shot. Biker John.
Bob.
Come on.
Lisa.
Lisa. One question. How many
Mr.
beers
Parsons.
Did it take to make?
Come on, John.
How many beers?
How many beers?
Jim. Well, we don't finish the tally of beers that it takes to make until it's actually all the way down.
Poor
and then we'll have Mother. Get over here,
we'll
right now.
Okay.
Get up front so they can see you.
Yeah, Don, you might want to get up front.
Right, and if you notice,
Katie Buck,
come here, Don. Monica built the big M motor.
She built the O.
Come over here, Monica.
Over here,
right there. Ready for this?
Kneel down, guys in front. You'll
get bought. The question that you had was how many beers did it take, right? And it took about 10 less beers to make this rocket as it did for her to marry me. So, a lot.
Hold on, here comes the guy that painted the rocket.
Oh, right?
Yeah, there's the paint.
Here's our painter.
Master painter.
The one that didn't get the video or the memo about wearing a white shirt today. So, this is pretty much, it's a sampling of the Hillbilly crew. It's not all of us. Some of them couldn't get their parole agents to give them the furlough to leave the state. And so this is pretty much it. So it's nothing left but the hair pulling and the screaming now.
Well, good luck, guys.
All right. Thank
Thanks.
You. Appreciate it.